Old Dominion University police are investigating an attempted robbery in a campus parking lot. It happened early this morning. The victim was walking alone in the lot at 49th and Powhatan. Police say three men got out of a car, pinned the man to the ground, and tried to get his wallet. The victim struggled, and the suspects left without the money. The man had minor injuries but declined medical treatment.